Right. The Donna meat snackery. Plague. Bread. Two. Next, dupes. Ketchup and mayonnaise. Doesn't have to be, tidy. Plate. And then put the microwavable Donna meat on a plate. Put it in the microwave, 800 watt, for about, I would say, two. And let that cook. Almost done. As you can see, turn that off. It is quite oily-ish. Don't worry, got this. There we go. Just dab, 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 then dab both sides. And I'll see you later. Plate up. Fold it. Squeeze. Fold, squeeze. And that's it. Simple, lazy and fast. And it's quite nice. Bye.